Hello, my name's Bill Horncastle, and I'm going to talk to you this time about language change. We all notice change in our own language, and of course, I notice it in mine. You probably also notice one or two changes in English. Probably in the past, only a few experts noticed these changes, but today, because of the media and information technology, we notice a lot more of it. Now, I call it change, but in fact, we should be aware that it might not actually be change.